Alright, so I thought I was recording for the past 30 minutes, but apparently I wasn't. All I did was I did the mushroom level one more time so I can upgrade my armor and my bow. And I also just got back here. I have 2 lives left, so hopefully we can do it this time. And then all I have to do is the underholds and then the final level.
villager escaped to the ramparts. Press on, hero. You mustn't let him get away.
I guess there's a chance I might have to cut this into a, like a part 5, because I do have to cook, and I'm slightly lazy to edit. I also don't have any editing stuff, so... yeah. I might just have to make a part 5, and do something more for part 5, I don't know. Oh wow, alright. Now, I will partially rush through this level because, in my opinion, it's just super boring. So yeah, I'll rush through it. Can't believe I lost the key. Alright, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to finish this level, and I'm going to get as far as I can into the pinnacle. And then I'll go and do what I have to do, you know. And then I'll come back in like 10, 20, 30 minutes, I don't know how long it'll take. Basically what I'm trying to say is you might want to skip ahead unless you want to listen to the obscene pinnacle music. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Because in my mind, I'm like, why make a part 5 that's like 30 minutes long? You could just have an extended break, and then do it all at once. Thank you. AFK time. So either sit back, listen to music, or talk to someone, or you can always just skip ahead and wait like 20-30 minutes until I start moving again. I'll talk to you soon.
Cool.
Alright, I'm finally back. So now I can do the rest of this mission.
Ha ha ha!
The Arch-Illager, the enemy of the villagers, was defeated. Great heroes saved the day and vanquished evil. Thanks to you, all was well. Until it wasn't.
Well, that was the apocalypse run. That was the Minecraft Dungeons apocalypse run. So all that's left now, I just have to do all the DLCs, and then the other dimensions, and of course get the end DLC when it comes out. And we might do a little more, you know, there's Apocalypse Plus, but I can't promise that right now. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Ciao!